Welcome to ProGuitarShop.com. Today we have the Dunlop Jimi Hendrix Fuzz Face. This version of the Fuzz Face is a faithful reproduction of the 1969-70 Dallas Arbiter Fuzz Face that Jimmy used later in his career, like with the Band of Gypsies. And the main difference in this pedal is that it uses BC-108 silicon transistors, as opposed to the earlier germanium versions. With these transistors, you get a little grittier sound and a lot more gain. And because this is part of the Authentic Analog series, every detail of this pedal, including the knobs and the hand-wired circuit board, are matched to the original specs. So as you can tell, it looks just like a vintage Fuzz Face. You don't have an LED, and the inputs and outputs are switched just like the original. And one thing to mention, this is true bypass, unlike a lot of vintage pedals. So let's check out the Fuzz Face at the current settings. I'm playing on a G&L Legacy into a 65-amp Soho. Here's the bypass signal. Fuzz all the way up, you could still clean up with a guitar's volume knob. So you could get a wide range of fuzz tones just with the guitar's volume knob. And as with most Fuzz Faces, as you roll back the fuzz, it tends to get a little bit muddier, but I'll just show you the range. The volume knob gives you plenty of boost. Right about now I have it set at unity gain, but there's still room to grow. That's the Dunlop Jimi Hendrix Fuzz Face. Check out this really authentic pedal at ProGuitarShop.com.